disposal is rampant nowadays.
Proper segregation of waste has been mostly neglected by many people.
So, here are 5 reasons why you should throw our garbage properly.
Improper waste disposal contributes to pollution. Disposal of waste into bodies of water or even drainages can cause water pollution and air pollution. Improper segregation of waste causes formation of leachate in landfills and worsens land pollution.
Improper waste disposal can cause flooding. Waste thrown into drainages blocks water passages and can cause flooding.
Not throwing our garbage properly can affect our health. Inhaling polluted air can cause various diseases, mainly respiratory diseases.
Proper waste segregation can generate income. Recyclables can be turned into new things that can be sold and can also give openings for jobs.
Segregation of waste makes the world a better place, makes our community conducive for safe and healthy living.
Now you know the 5 reasons why we should throw our garbage properly.
So start now!
Yay!